Erin Burnett Out Front, weeknights at 7, only on CNN.
There has been another UFO sighting, this time by Russell Crowe. The Academy Award-winning actor has posted this video on YouTube. What that thing just appeared? Whoa. According to the actor, the time-lapse footage shows a UFO flying over the Royal Botanic Gardens in Sydney, Australia. Crowe joins a growing list of celebrity UFO witnesses that also include politicians like Jimmy Carter and Dennis Kucinich. And that brings us to tonight's number, 500. According to MUFON, the largest privately funded UFO research organization in the world, there are 500 UFO sightings in the world every month. Every month. But before you get too excited, let me remind you of something we first reported on June 5th of last year. About 95% of all reported UFOs end up being airplanes, weather balloons, planets, other meteorological phenomenon, or maybe even one of those light sticks that Russell Crowe's appeared to be. I don't know. The truth is, though, it does leave about 5% that are unexplained. As I said in June, and I say again now, the truth is out there.